riots broke out in Manipur in the month of May. A disturbing video of two women being paraded naked and molested went viral, shocking the entire country. Following the incident, numerous false claims were circulated online. For instance, media outlet ANI falsely linked the arrest of a 38-year-old Abdul Halim in Manipur with the gang rape case. However, police later clarified that the arrest was made in connection with an extortion case. ANI issued an apology afterwards.
Prime Minister Narendra Modi is the world's most powerful person of 2019, was a news flashed by several media outlets like Aaj Tak, Zee News, Republic and News 18. Citing a readers' poll by an unheard-of website called British Herald, several top BJP leaders also congratulated the Prime Minister. No international media republished the readers' poll by British Herald. It was only picked up by Indian media. In fact, the poll results announced by British Herald from its Twitter handle, which by the way is not verified, was barely retweeted 250 times. So our investigation revealed that a poll by an unheard of website, which isn't a leading magazine on any counts, was picked up by the Indian media and projected as a matter of pride by all Indians without even checking the credentials of the organization.
कुछ नहीं होने वाला, मैं तो लंदन चला जाऊंगा, मेरे बच्चे तो जाके अमेरिका में पढ़ेंगे, मेरा हिंदुस्तान से कुछ लेना देना नहीं, मेरे पास तो हजारों करोड़ रुपए हैं, मैं तो कभी भी चला जाऊं। नीरव मोदी, मेहुल चौकसी अच्छी नींद लेते हैं बिना कोई डर, कुछ नहीं होने वाला, मैं तो लंदन चला जाऊंगा, मेरे बच्चे तो जाके अमेरिका में पढ़ेंगे, मेरा हिंदुस्तान से कुछ लेना देना नहीं, मेरे पास तो नरेंद्र मोदी जी का तो मैं मित्र हूं, मेरे पास तो हजारों करोड़ रुपए हैं, मैं तो कभी भी चला जाऊं। यह हिंदुस्तान की सच्चाई है।